Pardon my language.
Welcome back to Elevation Trail, or road currently. It's kind of late afternoon on Sunday. Been a weird weekend all the way around, kind of the really crappy yesterday, just kind of sporadic but consistent rain. Like, it would lightly rain for 10 minutes and then stop for a little while and then start back up, and it's kind of aggravating because, like, sitting there looking at my bike like, I'd like to get out now, and finally just blew it off. And I think as I get older, I sleep worse than I used to. Like, I don't know, I get, maybe when I was younger I didn't sleep as much either, so it just seems like I'm awake in the middle of the night a lot now. Anyway, and my stomach's killing me today too. I don't know what the hell that is. I made lasagna for dinner last night, and I have a feeling I may have not cooked it thoroughly or something. But anyway, so I might end up breaking a few speed limits getting home if need be. Luckily, I don't live too far away from where I'm going today. And anyway, his neighbor got a new Husqvarna FE501, I believe. So he's going to meet us out here too. Still kind of gnarly out today. It's, as you can see, it's like black sky east of here. I'm trying to catch these guys without killing myself. He tricked me. You tricked me, man. I would have never come up here. Goodness. Drop it right in front of Kron and run over me with this fucking big Husqvarna. Holy Lord. Good. Oh my God, he's crazy. So mean, holy How can I count on you, dude? You want me to grow my YouTube channel and you can't? I can't even trust you.